Hi, everyone. Some of you have asked us if Picktorial can be a host to external photo editors like Nix Software or even Photoshop. And the answer is yes. It's pretty easy, and let's see how we do it. Here, we have an image we slightly edited within Picktorial that we now want to further enhance with special effects using our favorite external apps. What we need to do is select the thumbnail of the image and control-click on it. Then, we can choose from two options, edit a copy or just edit the original. For the first edit, we will start with edit a copy because we want to keep the original safe and also because we want the adjustments we've already made to be included in what we send to the external editor. In this case, I want to give this image a nice black and white twist with one of the cool and free tools of the Nix collection. So I'll select Nix Silver Effects. Here, we have some very creative options to convert to black and white, and I think I'll go to the vintage area that I like and choose this Cool Tones 1 preset. I'll modify it a little bit by changing the structure, the brightness. I think I'll remove this image border. I'll change the film type to something a little bit more subtle and add this selenium tone to it. Now, as soon as we click the Save button, Picktorial will automatically update the browser and display my new copy with the Nix edits right next to the original file. Here's the original, and here's the newly edited one. So we can see how easy and fast it is to combine the editing power of Picktorial with other applications that we like to use. Now, if we want to make further adjustment to this copy, we can just choose Edit, to avoid additional copies and save some space on the hard drive. In this case, let's open Photoshop. First thing, I'll duplicate my base layer. Now, I want to play with the perspective of this arch a little bit, so I'll go to Filter, Liquify. With the Forward Warp tool, I'll bring the rock edges closer and stretch the pillars. And using the Twirl tool, I'll straighten the horizon. I'll click OK and append the changes. We can see the difference by toggling the new layer on and off. Now comes the cool part. To save these changes, all I need to do is just use the Save option, and it will be saved in place. As soon as I go back to Picktorial, I'll immediately see the new version of the file in place. So here's the original before the Nix and Photoshop changes, and here it is after. I can also open a new image tab and work on these simultaneously. That's it for this time. Check out our other videos for more tutorials and tips.